Okay, this is my second try because I tried to make a video, but then I accidentally said who it was for or whatever. But anyway, so I need to make a video because someone in my family very close to me, like an immediate family member, has asked me if they want to try pot. No one in my family smokes pot, so except for me. So this is new to my knowledge, and so I'm like, yes, I really want to make this work. Because I need this person to smoke pot with me, because seriously, it would save my ass so much, you guys. Like, my whole family, they're all straight edges, and they think the pot is this thing that makes you hallucinate and see crazy things, and you don't act like yourself, and it changes you, but it doesn't. It might make you a little lazy. You might be a little bitchy when you run out. I mean, I am, but that's it, dude. Like, pot's amazing. But anyway, I have a spider bite. So, this person is kind of like, I mean, yeah, they have health issues, but they're a little picky. Like, you know, if something's sharp or something's like, alright, you know how with us we could go like that, like, you know, the scratch marks, like, and you'd be like, you know, oh, that hurt or whatever. Like, this person would probably be like, oh my god, I need to go to the hospital, dude. I got scratched by something, dude. I need to go to the hospital. I need to go to the hospital. You know, so that's the kind of person they are. So when it comes to smoking, I don't really want them to smoke that much because they're gonna get a throat infection like I did, like everybody else does, and then they're just gonna complain, and then they're gonna, you know, be like, yeah, this is really bad for you. So probably gonna get them some edibles, some THC pills. I don't know. For now, that's all you think of. Cushism has a bag of popcorn that's like yay big for $10. It's huge. It's bigger than my head. Yeah, it's huge. Not that my head's big, but you get the picture. Anyway. So, probably gonna do that. I'm gonna get my mom a bubbler. Preferably a bigger size bubbler. Because, it's so good, you guys. I need to get another hit to finish this one. Yeah. So. Anyway, so, I'm gonna get my mom a bubbler, and I'm gonna tell my mom pretty much, like, you know, try not to smoke that much, because if you do, you're gonna get a throat infection like I did, and like every other person that I know did, you know, and I'm gonna be like, if you do choose to smoke, like, on a daily thing, mom, you wanna invest in a bong, or a vape, probably a bong. I don't know how hard a vape hits. I don't really hit a vape. I mean, I have, but I was all barred out when I did, so I don't remember. But, I'll bring my bong over and be like, this is, you know, because it doesn't burn your throat as much as, like, a piece, because a piece doesn't have any vaporizer to it or anything, you know, like a bong vaporizes or, like, I don't know, you know what I'm trying to say, like, I'm not a scientist, you know, I'm just a stoner, but you know what I'm trying to say, like, vaporizes your smoke, kind of like when they purify your water, same kind of thing. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna get my mom something that for pain, because that's what she's complaining of, is pain, and I'm gonna knock her the fuck out. People are gonna be like, ooh. Yeah, but anyway, so that's my plan, and I'm gonna have a lot of money this weekend. My mom's sending me money, Cody's giving me money, I wanna try to get my own money, but I don't have any way to get my own money. I have a little bit of money, though, but it's probably going for hydro later. Yeah, not that any of you need to know that is. Anyway, so yeah, some edibles are really nasty, not gonna lie. I got this one edible the other day and it was disgusting, but usually don't ever get mint, and don't ever get a s'more brownie. A s'more brownie, yes, you hear me right, with fucking graham crackers, a brownie, Hershey's, marshmallows. I mean, it sounds good, right? But it tasted like shit. Trust me, don't do it. But, my lollipops, those are fun. Those are fun. They have cake, they have normal brownies, they're pretty good. They have cookies, pizza, hot wings, everything your heart can imagine. I could even make shit. I could buy a can of butter and make shit. Dude, I look so fucking high. Look at my face, bro. I look so fucking high. I'm fucking high. I look so fucking high. I'm just kidding. Anyway, though. THC pills are good, but very fucking strong. Like, I took a hydro last night, or technically we all had a hydro, but, and then I took 2 THC pills, and I wanted to, like, fall asleep, like, the world was too much for me. I was just like, good night, like, fucking Dave was pissing me the fuck off, and I was like, ready to knock the fuck out, dude, like, no joke. So I was like, fuck you, good night, and then I knocked the fuck out. Like, got off of Facebook, I was like, fuck this drama, I'm fucked up, I'm going to bed. Yeah, last night was a fun night, I stayed up until, like, 4. Like, yeah, like, 4. And then I woke up for, like, 11 to my grandparents talking all loud. But then, like, an hour later, I had, like, a headache and shit, but then they told me they were leaving, and my headache magically went away, and I was all happy, and the sunshine and happy faces over here. I was like, yay, I get the house to myself. I love it when they leave, because they used to never leave, so when they do leave now, it's like, bye, hasta la vista. Whoa. If only I had wax, dude. If only I had wax. Where's my skillet? Not that I should even put that up on here, I'm just kind of concerned a little bit. I think it's Zach Cody's. Probably. My shit's everywhere. I got like a bong at David's, some bongs over at Uncle P's, some bongs at Steve's house. I got my skillet at Cody's house. I got, dude, I don't know why the fuck. I got a plant over at Brandon's house, and I'm just gonna say the thing because there's like 50,000 Brandons in the world, so I don't give a fuck. There's like 50,000 just in Santa Clarita Valley alone. Dude, but yeah, or Los Angeles County alone. Expand that search for me. It's not narrowed down. But yeah, dude, I have my card. I mean, I kind of don't care. Like, I'm allowed to be smoking right now. I mean, I go out on my patio and smoke all the time. And security drives by. They never have done anything. They never came to the door. Nothing. Nothing. They just look at me. And I blow it right at them. I'm just like, bitches. Yeah, I can't know really bad. My tongue is so white. Oh, the worst cotton mouth, you guys. Check this out. For whatever reason, like, I don't know. You can see it at night. It's like a green flame. It's pretty epic, but you can't really see it during the day. Jack Attack, are you looking at me? This is so cool, you guys. It's a library. Has all my shit on. I feel like I'm fucking, like, badass, dude. Like, I just, like, feel like that all the time, you know? Badass, dude. What's funny is that I'm like this in real life. This isn't just, like, a video. Like, literally, like, I'm the most randomest person. Like, you could just be with me, You won't even need to say anything. I'll just run. My head goes running in places that are unknown to the world. Pretty dank, actually, dude, because, like, I don't know. I could get with a lot of kind of weird people that are really shy and don't talk to very many people, but in the end, those are the people that have your back, so I could get with some good homies, too. Just because I can run a conversation with myself. No, seriously, though, they've proven to have my back a few times. Thank you, Lynn. If it wasn't for you, I would have been stuck in the middle of New Hall. Actually, no. Fuck Henry Country. Look at this. Old school, dude. Old school. I think David gave this to me. I know it was a guy. So, what guy? But yeah, whatever. So, I got this stuff. Look at this. I got it at the mall a few weeks ago. My mom came to take me shopping for clothes because I needed clothes really bad. I got these lotions. Sleep and stress relief. Okay, so the sleep one really smells like sleep. Like, I don't know how to explain the smell of sleep, but it just smells like aloe vera, kind of. It just smells like sleep to me. I don't know. And then this one is vanilla. It's for stress relief, and it really does smell like vanilla, and I love the smell of vanilla, so if it really works for stress relief, like, I don't know. I think all lotions kind of work for stress relief, you know, but I think for stress relief, I'd probably use the sleep one. I'd probably use this one for energy. Here we go. Smells like coconuts, kind of. Oh, I get it. It's like on a beach somewhere. Oh, that's kind of relaxing, actually. Stress relief. Yeah. Anyway, back to what I was doing. Ow! So do you know what that means, guys? There we go. You can see what I'm doing. I'm about to make magic happen. Magic happened! Look at this flashlight. Dank as hell. I'm looking for something. The worst cotton mouth, dude. Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Hold on. Okay, I would suggest that you guys don't try this at home. Because, like, yeah. You know, I'm just saying. This is, like, not really the actual size for it. It's a little bit too small, but I like it like that. Alright. Okay. Wow, this is a long-ass video.